Water crews will have to work through the night to clean up this mess in front of the South Park Mall. This video is from Chaperdine SkyZoom. Traffic was backed up near the mall around rush hour tonight when a water main broke on Sharon Road. Work is expected to wrap up before the morning rush hour.